his gun, and he executes Spider-Man on the spot, right? Just kills him right there.
And, like, that's it. And then when the question of the person is, like, for the love of God, why would you do that? The response of Frank is, because I don't think he was the monster. He's a bad guy. He killed him. He wiped out most of the Marvel Universe. That guy needed to die. And that's just the way that it is. The survivors are good guys, the monsters are bad guys, and there is nothing in between. That's it. It's just this extreme perception. And so following that, Frank Castle basically puts the survivors on boats for the end of the world.
Okay, so we are covering probably the most important Miles Morales. And now, a little bit of backstory, because this does tie into Secret Wars, and it's a part of Secret Wars. So for those of you guys who are unfamiliar with how Secret Wars unfolded in 2015, which seems to be the version that we're going to be getting when it comes to the Secret Wars film in the MCU, that this all started with a variety of things, right? You'll find a link to the entire playlist in the comment section, but what this did is it basically gave us the collapse... Thank you.
Time's up, punk.
Battle world. Switch it up, or should I keep it with Jiggy Jags? Biggie, Jack.